In the spring of 1953, the Atomic Energy Commission and the Department of Defense conducted 11 nuclear weapon tests in Nevada under the codename Upshot-Knothole. The objectives of Upshot-Knothole were to test new nuclear devices, improve battlefield tactics, and to study the needs of civil defense against a Soviet attack.
The Army's new artillery cannon, a 280 millimeter projectile, was fired and detonated